The Tennessee Department of Economics and Community Development recently announced the recipients of the Tennessee Historic Development Grant. One of those recipients is right here behind me in Humboldt. The Booker T. Motel in Humboldt received the Historical Development Grant from the state in efforts to revitalize this historic building. The program provides more than $4 million to projects across the state that aim to renovate and preserve historic buildings. The owner of the motel talks about the importance of restoring the motel.
But it's not about me. It's about our people and the preservation of this historical landmark so our kids can learn and know the things that we have contributed to American society.
The Booker T. Motel is known for its legacy of hospitality, accommodating African Americans who were traveling from Memphis to Nashville in the 1950s. The owner wants the motel to become a training hub for people interested in the hospitality industry.
Young culinary is coming here to prepare. We have young people who wanted to own and operate their hotels and train those people to work. We would be a training ground for those young individuals who had aspirations of owning and running their own business.
The grants were awarded on first-come, first-served basis, with a portion of the funds set aside until December 31st, 2021. I'm Christen Hyde, 39 News, Humboldt.